Our team, Interdisciplinary Combination, presents solution to an innovation challenge by Vinci Construction, the trail for creating the tomorrow's construction industry. Presenting to you, Ville de Champignon. Our theme is Cities Above and Under Cities. As the name suggests, our approach is towards creating multiple layers of cities above and below ground. We aim to build large underground housing systems, accelerating road and aerial transport, utilizing the power of AI and IoT, and suggesting innovative financing ways of funding. We are taking inspiration from mushrooms. Mushrooms grow very fast below the ground in the form of white, tangled threads called spounds. These threads give rise to umbrella-shaped mushrooms. Now imagine the skyscrapers as the mushroom and underground settlements as the threads connected to mushrooms. During earthquake, a construction is stable if its foundation is solid. We propose to build a large underground base of apartments. The skyscrapers are connected to each other through this base, making the whole architecture stable. Further, we connect nearby buildings using aerial trams, allowing aerial transport of goods, people and vehicles. It is constrained, safe and fast. The excavation of earth will be performed by EASER, the Earth Advanced Soil Excavator robot. It combines the operation of backhoe loader and vacuum excavator. The robots consist of rotating excavator buckets, robotic arm connected to suction inlet, and multi-terrain rubber track. The features of this robot are reduced work time, increased safety, real-time information provider, simple design, and low cost. In addition, we also propose a self-automated parking lot, which reserves space for incoming cars. The cars are moved in platoon to maximize space usage and minimize parking time. Helical elevators will lift the electronic vehicles. The central hub of car parking will connect parking spaces to aerial trams too. In the wake of these changes, stimulated underground rooms will be provided on rental basis to rich people. The funds collected thereby will be used to solve food shortage problem. Our idea is to convert vacant underground space into urban farms, which will contain modular shipping containers where we will grow fruits and vegetables. The combination of these ideas will expedite the aerial, underground and road transport. We can build a structurally solid, multi-layered unit of city, independently capable of thriving efficiently in economic and eco-friendly terms. We can solve food storage and production problem, parking menace, overpopulation and many other issues. Thanks a lot for reviewing our presentation.